Hey there. Another day. Page 24, new time signature and dotted half note. So 3-4 and dotted half. Whew, excuse me. If I'd have known I was going to start yawning, I would have held off on recording. Anyway, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Good stuff. Rockets. Such an ugly chord. Playing the second line one octave higher. The rest at the end of the first line gives you time to move your hands to the new position. And don't even start. One more time, now with the first line one octave higher than written and the second line two octaves higher. That's really tough. Yes, you protected me from nothing. I appreciate the thought. I really wish you'd figure out some other way to do it. All right, slurs and legato playing. A slur is a curved line over or under notes on different lines or spaces. Slurs mean play legato or smoothly connected. Slurs often divide the music into phrases. A phrase is a musical thought or sentence. Okay. What can I share? All right, so hope if I'm on the right spot. So it's I think I transposed the line, so I was playing the bass clef with my right hand and the treble clef with my left hand, so that's not. Introducing A for left hand. To find A, place the left hand in C position, reach finger 1, 1 right, 2 to the right. That's A. Alright. C, D, C, F, 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 F major chord. The C major chord is frequently followed by the F major chord, and vice versa. C, G, F major. Hoorah. Practice changing from the C chord to the F chord and back again. The fifth finger plays C in both chords. The second finger plays F in the F chord. Only the first finger moves out of C position up to A for the F chord. I just glanced at what the next song is, and I wish I wouldn't have. All right, warm up using C, G7, and F chords. All right. Some pieces begin with an incomplete measure. The first measure of this piece has only three counts. The missing count is found in the last measure. When you repeat the whole song, you will have one whole measure of four counts. When you play the last measure plus the first measure. And here we go. When the Saints go marching in with right hand melody and left hand chords. So, C, E, F, G, tied note, C, F, E, E, F, C, E, F, G, did I get it right and I just messed it up? I don't know. Tied, C, thank you. So I'm inside my head right now because I know that this is another song I don't like at all. And even when I'm successfully through this song, I get to play the exact same song on the next page. Well, two pages, whatever. As soon as I turn the page, it's going to be there on one side or the other with the melody reversed with the chords. So this one, the right hand is playing the melody. Tomorrow, it'll be the left hand, or what? The next page will be the left hand playing the melody. What throws me off with the song is the fact that there's a repeat. So I'm to the point where I can fairly consistently make it through once. It's just that second time through that messes me up. surprised I completed that first time with the click. Really, really, really surprised. 8 minutes. All right, page 28. Introducing A for right hand. To find A, place the right hand in C position. Leave one on C. Shift all other fingers one key to the right. All right, play slowly. Say the note names as you play. C, E, G, C, F, A, C. Place because I glanced down at my fingers almost in amazement that I seem to have hit the correct notes the first time through without looking at them. So let me do it again, this time, you know, for real, looking at it. Looking at the music. C, E, G, C. For right hand, C, C, G, F major, C, F, A. Hoorah. Practice changing from the C chord to the F chord and back again. First finger plays C on both chords. The third finger moves up to F. And the fifth finger moves to A. Or the F chord. Using C, G7, and F chords. Oops. Actually, it's not going to happen because I still need to do my C, E, F, G, C, E, F, G, C, E, F, G. On these chords with this hand. So, hoorah, we continue. For today. Thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you again tomorrow.